I got my game right here. I got my super suit going.
But Cat, that's pure sunlight. Who are you gonna use that? That's what downed Feral's choppers.
That was the master you used. Impressive.
I'm gonna smack you until you go get me a sandwich!
Zerks, unless you got any more to show me, come out here and get your spanking.
I think probably not. Unless you'd like to follow me to hell. You're certainly invited.
Yeah, he's in my family, right?
Idiot! Hell's the other way!
Stupid! Thank you.
What's that sound?
Did you even see that coming?
All day long I've been looking for you. It's go time. Get over here, stupid! Jeez, this thing's heavy. It must be loaded. Hey, over here, stupid! That's what you get for fucking with me! Hey, tight suit!
Okay, right. I know we're posted here to keep anybody from breaking further up the tower. I get that. What I don't get is why.
That's right, I put you on your ass.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't need
hey,
that,
guys,
did you?
Check it out. Hey, vampire bitch.
You know, Feral's term vampires are putting up an impressive fight.
Yeah, they're motivated. Would you want her to go back and tell Feral she didn't get exactly what she wanted?
Point taken.
Anyway, use the distraction to cover your progress while you can.
kind of stings, huh?
Get over here, you stupid damn peer! Why can't I just chase a really slow, crippled guy? They're easy to find!
Thank you.
Severn, when I say squad of really, really ancient-looking turned vampires, does it ring any bells?
Rings a few, but you may be talking about a team Kagan calls his Trosha Elites, the first vampires he ever turned way back in the old country. Take it easy with them. They may look dusty, but Mort Samet is supposed to be extremely proficient.
How much more you think you can take? Gents are very good. Your reputation precedes you.
to bring that game this way? Because I got my...
There is a distinctive aroma.
Can you identify it?
Well, I'd have to say if there was anything in this world that smelled like something called an unraveler, this would be the one. Ye gods, I think I've found the unraveler's playroom.
Everything you hope for.
Oh, for sure. I know I say it all the time, but it's a real shame you're missing this one. Whoa, unraveler is not just a funny nickname. Damn.
I could go all night